When people ask, do you really live off the grid alone? What's it like?